Oh, Chris, this is my new boyfriend. Hey. All right, people, we got a new name incoming. Memory, you on this?
Wait, yeah, yeah.
All right, let's lock and load.
I'm Timothy. Nice to meet you.
All right, we got that memory?
Fresh out of the printer.
Got it.
Fantastic.
Oh, well, this is great, and it was a pleasure meeting you.
The hell is going on? Memory! We need the name! Now! Pronto Monto! ASAP Rocky! Let's go!
Yeah, I hear you, sir. I just can't seem to find it.
What do you mean you can't find it? He just told us!
Yeah, if you really think about it, we're saving space, because it's not like this guy's gonna last anyway. She goes through boyfriends.
That's like, not the point! We're looking like an idiot right now! Play back to when you got the name.
I don't think that we need to do that.
Play it back, memory.
Okay. Fresh out of the printer.
Got it.
Shit. We're fucked.
I'm sorry.
I hope you're happy. She's on her own now.
It's Timothy.
Yes, right.
Thank you.
Oh, we got lucky. We got the name again. Memory, write it down. Write it down. I'm done.
Oh, you got something on your face.
Oh, where is it?
Got it.
Oh, thanks. You're the best, sis. Always looking out.
Oh, I got you, bro. Bring it in. Bring it in.
I can't say no to a hug.
I love you, sis.
I love you, too. You got some on your face.
Get away from me with your grimy hands. I wasn't even gonna touch you. God, I wanna get a disease or something. Can you move over?
I'm on the other side of the couch.
Yeah, well, you're still too close. Your breath is, like, invading my space.
Oh, yeah? Well, your stench is stinking up my nostrils, okay? I'm gonna get out of here.
Good.
I hate you. I hate you.
Okay, purse, wallet, phone. Where are my keys?
All right, early morning start for us, people. Easy peasy, squeezy lemons. Memory, where are those keys?
Yeah, what's up?
The keys. We need to locate them ASAP Rocky. Let's go.
Oh, right, sorry. I couldn't hear you over this awesome new paper shredder I got for the office.
Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder in your office, memory?
Oh, this place is just getting packed in here, so I just thought we could clear out some of the memories.
Did you clear this with HBR?
Yeah. Human Brain Resources said I could clear out any non-essential memories, so.
Which would be?
Yeah, let's see. Watering the plants, brand new chapstick location, friends and family's birthdays, Apple ID passwords, that one guy's name from that one movie with that girl from that TV show from the 90s.
Oh, what was his name?
We'll never know. And I cleared out pretty much the entirety of grade 12 through to the second year of college.
Good call.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I forgot to get rid of the Kappa party from April 2015.
Oh, yeah. I remember that one.
Yeah, you shouldn't, because I just shredded it.
What were we looking for in the first place?
I have no idea.
Why did I come into this room?
The fuck is going on? We're gonna have to do a full system reboot
on it. Rebooting.
Keys.
Yes, right, the keys. Memory, where are the keys?
I'm sorry.
God damn it. Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder? Oh yeah.
Hey.
You, notice anything?
No.
Can you look harder?
New shirt?
Wait, no.
Starting to fill out those pants a little more. Oh. Ain't nothing wrong with a little junk in the trunk, babe.
That is not it.
Okay. You're growing out your eyebrow. I see you. What? Hey, I dig it. Fight the misogyny, you know?
I got bangs!
Didn't you have bangs already?
No!
Huh. Well, how do they look? Good. Oh, babe, where are you going?
I'm going hat shopping!
Guys, this is my new boyfriend, Simon.
Hey.
Hey.
It's nice to meet you, too.
Is it?
Yeah, is it?
Guys, you promised you wouldn't do this.
You go to school, Spencer?
Oh, actually, it's actually Simon.
Answer the question, Sebastian.
For trades.
Oh, so you like to work with your hands?
Yeah.
Oh, you know who else like to work with their hands?
No.
Ted Bundy.
Mm-hmm.
You like to murder people, Sal?
Oh my God. No.
You ever have a girlfriend before, Steven?
Still not my name. I had a girlfriend before.
And why'd she break up with you, Scott?
How did you know that she broke up with me?
Hey, Alyssa, you seeing this? You like sports, Samuel?
Yes.
Oh, okay. You can't partake in an arm wrestle?
No, I'm good.
Thanks. Oh, what? You think you're too good for me? What, because I'm a woman?
No.
It's fucked up, Stanley.
This guy thinks he's better than me. Come on, let's go.
Do it.
Show me what you got, Stefano.
You know what? I gotta go. I gotta go. So.
No, Simon. Yeah.
Well, I like him.
Ditto. He's great.
Yeah, we approve of Stuart.
Yeah, stamp it.
It's Simon!
Idiots.
What's going on here?
Interrogation.
What did they do?
One of these little criminals spilled juice on the carpet, and I'm trying to figure out which one of them did it.
Oh.
It has been 42 minutes and they still have not broken.
You bribe them with McDonald's?
Duh.
Candy?
Duh.
Ice cream?
Duh.
Huh. Did you threaten them?
Incessantly.
Okay, I was joking.
They won't even take a plea deal.
Wow, okay. Well, this is a problem.
I've never been so proud.
Exactly. What?
First rule of interrogation, kids?
Snitches get stitches.
That's right. And second?
Spill the tea and double the sea.
Very good. Dismissed.
This is what we're teaching our kids. Wait, what about the carpet stain?
Blood, juice, and wine, cold water, and soap is fine.
Ah, you listen. Exactly.
Yeah.
I don't want to know.
Hey,
was the shower on?
Yeah.
I thought you just said you had to go to the bathroom.
I did. I just wanted to see what your water pressure was like, too.
Okay.
Why, did you hear anything else?
No.
Good, because I just want to pee, so.
Holy s***!
Babe.
What's up?
Guess.
Oh. This big?
More.
This big?
More.
Seriously? This much?
Yeah.
Holy s***!
I know.
That's gonna be like a world record or something.
I know.
Think it was the Taco Bell?
I don't know.
That's crazy.
2 pounds lighter.
Crazy.
Yeah, I sent you a picture.
Nice.
Thank you for calling the Super Best Buy Tech Helpline. I'm Amanda. How may I help you?
Oh, finally. I've been on hold for 3 hours.
Oh, yeah. Apologies, ma'am. We've been very busy at the moment.
Oh, busy. Busy wasting my entire day.
Ma'am, I would like to warn you, we have a very strict 3-strike customer attitude policy here at Super Best Buy Tech Helpline. And that's strike 1. Strike 3, I hang up.
Okay. I'm chill. Okay? Please don't hang up.
Okay. What can I help you with today, ma'am?
I just bought a new TV from Super Best Buy and I cannot change the channel. It's been stuck on a Harry Potter marathon all day.
Itty, bitty, baby, butter.
What do I do to fix it?
Yeah, right, okay, yeah. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Yeah, I tried that.
Huh, that one usually works.
Well, it didn't, so.
And let me put you back on hold while I look into the issue.
No!
Did you figure it out?
Yeah, so you sure you tried turning it off and on again?
Yes. Can I please speak to a competent human being?
Ooh, strike two.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, can you just please help me? I cannot take this anymore.
The boy who lived, come to die.
Please.
Okay, I think I know what the issue is.
Okay, you do. Okay, what is it?
Have you tried changing the channel?
You are a useless, incompetent imbecile.
Oh, strike three.
No.
You're out.
Hello?
I think I'm gonna watch Harry Potter. Yeah.
Ah, we're out of snacks. Ah, you want me to grab another bag?
I shouldn't.
Why? We need to start prepping for Hot Girl Summer.
Oh yeah, that snuck up on us.
We need to get our shit together.
Yeah. We're not that. Unhealthy, though.
I got winded last night going down the stairs to grab my McDonald's Postmates at 11 p.m. while FaceTiming you, taste-testing all the Ben & Jerry's flavors in bed. Nothing beats Ben & Jerry's half-baked. We're getting a gym membership tomorrow.
Okay.
And we're going every day. Every day. What time do you want to go tomorrow?
I gotta work at 8, so what, it'd be an hour to work out?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Hour to get cleaned up after?
Yeah.
So, 6 a.m.?
Yeah.
But it takes about 20 minutes to get there, so.
Right, so 5:30 a.m. wake up?
Yep, 5 if you want to wake up and have coffee and eat something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm pretty happy with myself.
Yeah, you should be. You look great.
So do you. You should be a model.
Thank you. And why should we have to conform to what society expects us to look like?
Yeah, it's fucked up. It's fucked up. Fuck them. Who needs them?
Yeah.
Pass the snacks.
Yeah.
It's kind of far.
Okay, let's write this.
All right, folks, we got a task at hand. Let's get it done. Memory, what are we writing about?
Yeah, sir, it looks like we have to get an essay done in 45 minutes.
Okay, and when were we assigned this project?
2 weeks ago.
Uh-huh, and how much have we gotten done already?
Why are we like this?
Okay, well, let's buckle down. What is the essay about?
The negative effects of internet accessibility and plagiarism.
Okay, simple. Let's Google it and copy-paste some shit. Let's go!
On it. Yeah. Yeah. Let's do this.
Good. Good.
Oh, sick. There's a pop-up ad for BuzzFeed quiz of what Johnny Depp character are you. Take it! Take it! Ooh.
No, ADHD, how did you get in here? Who's on brain security detail today?
Oh,
That explains it.
Okay, I think we can still get this done if we get away from this quiz.
Yes, right, let's do that. Plus, we're obviously Captain Jack Sparrow.
The Mad Hatter?
What? This quiz is horseshit!
Yeah!
Take it again. Yes!
Sir, the essay?
Damn it! Right, let's focus on the essay.
Would skip the essay and grab some rum. Just saying.
We got less than 10 minutes to get this finished, so.
Fuck it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm empty.
Of course we're out of rum.
Why is the rum always gone?
I think it's best we lay off the rum.
Oh, we can take the BuzzFeed quiz for what Amber Heard character are you?
Wasn't she only in like one movie?
Aquaman!
Yes. I didn't even see it.
What do we need to do?
Wake up, memory! We're on deck!
I'm up!
Damn, last night got pretty lit. Do we remember anything?
No, honestly, I don't really see anything here, so I think we're good.
Ah, well, we got people coming over pretty soon, so let's clean this place up. Let's, do the dishes.
Dishes, on it.
Yeah, dishes.
Fantastic. Hey! Who in the hematoma is this guy?
Oh, that's... I don't really know. I don't think you're authorized to be here, sir.
Oh, I'll put the TV on while we do dishes.
No!
Yeah. Yes.
Hello,
No, no, we'll get distracted. This isn't good.
What's watching TV without a snack, though, right? Let's go to the fridge.
Stop.
Yeah, we just had an entire pizza about 30 minutes ago, so I don't think
snack,
we need to.
Snack, 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 snack. Oh, God.
Wait. We should rearrange all the living room furniture.
Oh, yeah, that'd be fun.
Memory.
I mean, no. Oh, what were we even doing in the first place, Memory? I can't remember.
I don't know. He somehow rearranged all the task files.
Oh, sweet Mother Teresa, what time is it?
For you to give me your ATM.
We're fucked. Thanks a lot, ADHD. Where the hell did he go?
He took the elevator down to motor functions.
This can't be good.
Huh.
Yeah, my sister's doing really well. I think that we're gonna go visit her maybe in the spring, and it... You good?
No, I'm good. Good, 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 good.
You look like you could use a drink.
Yeah, that sounds good right about now. Get out!
Can I stay on your couch for a bit?
No, you can't. How do these people keep getting in here, Memory?
Oh, I found it. I found it. I found it. We forgot to take our medication. That's what it was.
So, yeah. Go take the medication, Memory.
Right away, sir.
Yeah.
So you lost the keys again.
No, I didn't touch them.
Oh, well, neither did I.
All right. Looks like we got ourselves an old-fashioned domestic debacle. You ready to win this fight, Memory?
Oh, yeah.
You got the receipts?
Locked and loaded.
All right, let's start with the facts.
Okay.
Who was the last one to drive the car?
Oh, yeah, that was you last night.
Yes, I know.
Nice.
But after I got home, you were going through one of your manic cleaning and rearranging episodes and probably moved the keys.
Damn.
Can you confirm?
It does look like we watched Marie Kondo's Sparking Joy decluttering show on Netflix last night.
Oh, sweet Mother Mary.
Yeah, and preceding the show, we drank an entire bottle of wine, cleaned 40% of every room in the house, and cleaned out half our closet.
Oh, God, do we have anything on the keys?
It looks like the system went blurry after the fourth glass of wine.
Okay, our only choice is to deny.
Deny, got it.
Yeah, well, regardless, I know I didn't touch him.
Well, obviously you did.
Deny, deny, deny.
Yeah.
I swear on my grandma's life that I didn't touch those keys.
Are we authorized to say that?
She's already dead. It's a loophole.
This is ridiculous. You know what? And another thing.
What just happened?
Oh, we just felt the keys in our purse.
Oh, dear God.
What was that?
We're f***ed. Oh, no. We lost the fight and we metaphorically killed our already deceased grandmother.
Is there any way to get out of this?
I don't... Oh, I didn't think it had to come to this. Please send up waterworks.
Good call.
You page for waterworks?
Yeah.
What do you need? Glassy eyes? One tear? Ugly cry?
Everything you've got.
Oh, you need the Kim K ugly cry. On it.
I'm just really stressed right now, and I forget
things. Oh, babe, don't cry, don't cry.
I'm on my period.
I'm sorry if I've been stressing you out. It's my fault.
It's okay. I forgive you.
It's okay.
Ha! Mission accomplished.
Excuse me, is this seat taken?
No.
Oh, great.
What are you doing?
I'm sitting.
Uh-huh. Yeah, no, you can't do that.
You said it wasn't taken.
Yeah, I did, and we're just gonna keep it that way, okay?
I don't understand.
I am not willing to run the risk of you wanting to engage in small talk or the accidental occasional awkward eye contact. I physically cannot do it.
Okay, well, what if I just...
No.
Well, can I just...
No.
Bye. Who's that? Oh, it's Casey and Sam. I invited them over.
When did you do that?
I don't know. I texted with them like 10 minutes ago.
Okay.
Where are you going?
Oh, I only agreed upon interacting with one person a day, and that is you, so
I'm gonna head out.
Oh, come on, they're chill.
My social battery has already completely depleted just at the thought of two extra human beings being in this room, okay?
Oh, please.
And honestly, the thought of going home early has been the most exciting part of this evening, so can't let myself down. See you later.
Okay, well, why are you going out the back door?
Yeah, I'm not risking running into them. Don't tell them I said hi.
Hey, I'm here to sign up to be a volunteer.
Yeah, great. Just need your name.
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, no, but seriously, I need your name.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know.
No, I don't know.
You don't know your own name.
Yes, I do.
Okay, what is it?
I don't know.
You just said you do.
Yeah, I don't know.
How do you not know your own name?
I do.
What is it?
I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know.
Oh my God, forget this. What is your last name?
Okay, beats me.
You're telling me you don't know your last name either?
Beats me.
Beats you?
Beats me.
How?
How what?
How do you not know your name?
I do.
What is it?
I don't know. Beats me.
Hey, man. I haven't seen you since high school. How are you?
Great.
Oh, thank God. You know her. Okay. What's her name?
Yeah. I don't know. Beats me.
So you're old friends, but you don't know her name?
Yeah, I do. I don't know.
So you do or you don't?
I do.
I don't know. Beats me. What is happening?
Oh, that's my mom's name.
What is?
What is happening?
I don't know.
Yeah. What's up?
What?
You said my name.
What did I say?
I don't know. Well, I think you need to calm down and be a little bit more like, I don't know.
More chill like who?
Like, I don't know.
Like you don't remember who or?
No, like, I don't know.
Me.
You?
Yeah,
I don't know. I get it from my mom.
What is happening?
I don't know!
Yeah, what's up? I quit.
Wonder what made him crack.
I don't know.
Yeah, what's up?
I don't know.
Yeah, what?
I don't know.
Well, you don't need to raise your voice at me, okay? I'm just answering you.
What is happening?
Whoa, why you gotta bring my mom into this?
Hey, Mom.
What's up?
Can we play a game?
Solitaire is pretty fun. There's some cards on the table.
No.
The quiet game. You like the quiet game?
That's not gonna work on me anymore.
Use that too many times, eh? Okay, what about hide and seek?
Okay.
Okay, you hide. I count. 1, 2... 3, 4, 5, 6. So, what is this? Oh God, I gotta throw that out. That's nasty.
How are these girls selling houses that look like Victoria's Secret models all at the same time?
Hey, Jonathan, I'm back.
Hey, how's it going?
Where is Riley?
Oh, she's around somewhere. Is that Fiona her bed?
I have looked everywhere. I can't find her.
Really?
Oh, shit. Riley!
Hey! You won! Yay!
How long has it been?
It's been a few hours, but it's because you're so good. I was looking everywhere.
Wow. You think that's a world record?
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna tell Miss Amy at school tomorrow I spent half the weekend in the closet.
Yeah, how about we don't tell your teacher about what happened today? Let's keep it on the DL, okay? How about we go for ice cream? You can tell her you went for ice cream.
And a movie?
It's kind of getting late, sweetie. I don't think so.
I heard you're watching Zoeing Sunset.
Yeah, okay, yeah, movie and ice cream it is, okay? Let's go.
And new shoes?
Yeah, don't push it, okay? This door locks from the outside. You're gonna be eating Tide Pods for dinner. Let's go.
Monday.
Hey, do you think this outfit's okay?
Oh, it's very cute, sweetie.
Okay. Okay.
What? Where are you going?
Throwing these clothes away.
Why, honey? I think you look adorable.
Exactly.
Okay, I think these theater seats are good. You guys take a seat.
Oh no, this isn't gonna work.
Why?
We can't sit all the way back here. I didn't bring my seeing far away glasses. I only brought my reading glasses.
Perfect, perfect. Okay, well, yeah, why don't we just go sit up front and break our necks looking up for 2 hours straight?
Yes, thank you for understanding. Let's go to the front.
No, I was... Come on, Riley. Fantastic.
So why can they not talk about Bruno?
I don't know, Ma.
Is he the bad guy?
I don't know. I'm watching it at the same time as you, Ma.
Oh, you think that's him? I think that might be him.
I don't know! You know, I used to date a Bruno back in college. Let's just say I don't talk about Bruno in our extracurricular activities either.
Would you stop?
Hi, ma'am. I'm the usher. This is your first and last warning. Can you keep it down?
Oh, no. See, I was just
keep going. It down. Okay.
Sub in here?
Yeah, and I got some split pea soup and a thermos and some saltine crackers if you want some too.
No, I don't want some saltine crackers. You can't bring outside food in here. It's not allowed.
I'll tell you what shouldn't be allowed is them charging a month's worth of rent for a small popcorn, some stale glossettes, and some watered down Diet Cola.
Okay.
You gotta stick it to the man, right, Riley?
Stick it to the man. No, don't say stick it to... You can't yell in here, guys.
Okay, ma'am, can you please step out? You're disrupting the entire theater.
But no, I was telling them to stop yelling.
Yeah, ma'am, we're trying to watch a movie.
And I am so sorry about that, ma'am.
Oh, I know them. I know them. It's fine.
Okay. Sweetie, do you know this woman?
Tell her.
If I do, do I have to leave?
Yes.
Nope.
Riley, no. You're
making a mistake. No, you're making...
Babe, do you have another piece of gum?
Oh, sorry. That was my last one.
It's okay. Babe, you got another piece of gum?
Oh, no. Here.
Thanks. I'm so sorry. It's fine. That was like a 3 out of 10. It's weak.
I know.
Like a 5 out of 10.
Damn it.
Get the soda.
Yes. Oh, can you,
Oh, yeah, of course.
Thanks.
What the? Babe! What's up? Look at this. Look at that. Yeah, it's... Oh, wow. Jesus. Yeah.
Is that normal? Should I get that checked out?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I can't even fully see it. Can you get on your back on the ground car mechanic style and check this shit out?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
How did you find me on set?
Didn't you do the voices?
Oh, I'm going to politely decline. I don't want to do the voices for Big Mouth.
Do the voices!
Here we go.
I'm sorry, did you let your child dress up like one of the hormone monsters? That feels inappropriate.
Yeah, she's not leaving until you do them.
I'm not leaving until you do them.
I'm gonna call the cops.
Look, I'm not gonna do the voices.
Listen, sweetie. They might be hormone monsters, so they can't do anything to a child, but I'm a girl like you, and that means that I'm gonna bash your little brains in, scoop out your brains, and eat them for lunch.
Thank you.
All right. Have a good day.
That shirt makes you look super wide.
How does it make me look wide? It's a black shirt. Everyone looks slimmer in a black shirt.
You are the exception.
Why did I even take you shopping? Okay. If I can pick up that sales girl in this shirt, I prove you wrong.
Deal.
Okay.
Hey there.
Thank you for shopping at Hella Basic Fresh Threads. Did you find everything okay?
Yeah, because I found you. You like sports?
No.
You like food?
No.
Do you like money? Okay, well, I am somewhat of an investor money aficionado. Yeah, I use public.com. It's an investing platform that helps people like you become a better investor.
I've heard of it.
Oh, so you know that they offer $0 commission fees on standard trades.
Yeah.
So you must know that Public is now acquiring the fractional investing company Otis, and they offer ability to buy shares of Banksy, Michael Jordan sneakers, and much more.
And you can now use and invest on Public on desktop, too.
Marry me.
Now.
Oh. Wait.
Yes?
That shirt makes you look super wide.
Hello?
Hey!
You calling me randomly without notice right now sparked a mild panic attack within me and I did not want to answer.
Okay. Anyway, you know how it's been 3 months since we've seen each other?
Yeah, and it's great, to be honest.
Well, surprise! I'm in front of your place.
This has ruined my day.
Well, don't you want to see me?
I need 5 to 15 business days to even process the thought of company coming over.
Well, I'm here now, so let's go out. Let's go meet other friends. Let's do something.
Why do you hate me?
Oh, come on.
Let me put it this way. I would rather be strung up by my feet and be a human pinata for a gaggle of sugar cracked out 6-year-olds in the entire batting starting lineup for the New York Yankees than socialize right now.
So you want to go out later or something?
Let me put it this way. I would rather be dipped in a barrel of honey and fish oil and chained to a tree outside of a hungry bear's cave. I would rather be tied up to a Kentucky Derby champion horse that just got pumped full of steroids and adrenaline and dragged across 8 football fields full of hot coal.
Chris, it's your brother's turn to watch his show. Change it.
Yeah.
Oh, what? No, I don't want to watch stupid kid cartoons.
And I didn't want to have kids, but here we are. Okay, change the channel.
Yeah, I want to watch Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Fine.
Hey, everybody. It's Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
I bet you $50 this mouse control is a slide.
It's a slide!
Yes!
Goofy's kind of like attractive in like a really weird way, you know what I'm saying?
No.
Some kind of slaps. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Oh, wow, you look amazing.
So you think I don't look amazing every day?
No, I just
mean, oh, no, like... so I'm only attractive if I put 10 pounds of makeup on my face and show off all my assets. Regardless of how little they are.
No.
Nope, I've raised the bar too high too soon. Now you know what I'm capable of looking like. It all just goes downhill from here.
Babe, no, it's...
I don't even want to go anymore.
No,
babe, come on.
No, I'll just take off my makeup and clothes and crawl into my little troll hole and wait for the sun to go down so you don't have to look at me when I come back out.
Okay, babe, I'm all ready.
Oh, you look amazing.
Thanks.
Sup, Janet? Wiley?
Bam!
Hey, why are you carrying a football? You don't even play.
It's not the point. It gives the ladies the illusion that I could play.
And where'd you hear that? A How to Pick Up Women class?
No.
Welcome back to How to Pick Up Women 101, tip number 17. Always carry a sports ball.
Got it.
Or you could trick the ladies into thinking you're smart by talking about stuff they don't know.
Oh, please.
Oh my god, do you play football?
I could.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, please.
So, do you know anything about stocks?
Literally nothing.
Perfect. Did you know that on public.com, alongside with thousands of stocks and ETFs on the platform, they also have over 30 cryptos, like Bitcoin, ETH, and Apecoin?
Okay.
And with the current market inflation, I love that with Public, I can build a portfolio with any fractional asset and learn from any other investor with their social community.
That's so interesting.
Yeah, so, like, would you want to go...
My boyfriend would think that's even more interesting.
Your what?
I think her interest rate just went down. Mom, can I have some more candy?
No, you can't have candy until you get home. I don't need you bouncing off the walls in here.
But...
No, not another word until we get home. Oh, great.
You know you're speeding, ma'am?
Oh, I had no idea, officer. I really like your uniform, though.
My husband likes it, too.
License and registration.
I'll look for it.
Mm-hmm.
Hey there, little missy. Mama's going a little fast, eh? You okay?
She said I'm not allowed to speak.
What?
Not until we get home, and then she promised me candy.
She said... What? Ma'am, step out of the vehicle.
What? Why?
Step out.
Okay, what I do?
Listen, officer, we can talk about this, okay? You know what? I got a twin sister. She might have done something, but it wasn't me. I swear to God. No.
Hey, guys. This is David. Nice to meet you guys.
Oh, hi, David.
I like that name, David. It's biblical. Did you go to church, David?
Mom, it's just a question.
Oh, when I was a kid and sometimes on holidays.
Fantastic. He's handsome.
Listen, Danny. David,
Dylan,
have you ever been to prison?
No, sir.
Me either. But I'm not afraid to go.
Dad!
Just think about it, boy.
Oh, how's your relationship with your mother, David?
Okay, we're leaving. Go.
It's great to meet you.
Go. I like him.
All right, movie time.
Yes.
Yeah.
You know what I'm thinking? I think so.
Oh. All right, movie time.
Yeah.
You know what I'm thinking? I think so.
You forgot to order the food.
Well, you still haven't even picked the movie.
I don't know what I want to watch. You pick it then.
Fine. You order then.
Fine.
I don't know what I want to eat.
Hey, babe, I'm ready. How does this look?
Amazing.
Cool.
Hey, babe, I'm ready. How does this look?
No.
But what if I just...
No.
Okay, but maybe I could just
blue colored shirt and khakis, okay?
Go. The khakis make my thighs look wide.
Go.
Fine.
You're so handsome. I love you.
It's a child.
Oh, good morning, beautiful.
Oh, me? Good morning.
Jeez.
Good morning, sunshine. Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, stop.
Hey, that is the last one.
Oh,
I saw it first.
Hi there, I'm Amanda.
Hello.
Right, that'll be $22. And would you like to donate to the charity for the needy people?
What charity?
For the needy people.
What people?
The needy.
Where?
Where what?
Where are these needy people?
All around the towns and everything.
Oh, this town?
Good chance, yeah.
Fine.
Okay, that'll be an extra $10.
$10?
And if you could make the 10 separate and in cash and bill form, that would be ideal.
The charity for the needy isn't real, is it? You're pocketing this.
What? No! But... Okay, technically speaking, I am a needy person in need of charity, so...
That I'm not going to give you money, but I'm also not going to rat you out because Karen is behind me in line. When she comes to pay, your charity is now going to be for sick puppies. Everybody loves puppies.
Yeah, okay.
Zhuzh it up any way you want to make it sound good, but the key is to make everybody around you hear it as well.
Right, okay. Yeah.
You're up.
Took you long enough. Yeah, and along with your purchases today, would you like to donate to the sick, dying, parentless, limbless, clinically depressed puppies charity today?
Oh, those poor puppies.
The puppies.
Fine.
Great, that'll be an extra $50.
50? Fine.
Preferably in 10s and 20s if you got them.
Going to work, honey.
Oh, no, stay. Let's have some fun.
Oh, you. Okay.
Yay.
Okay, honey, I'm going to work.
Okay. Oh, I need to reschedule our usual Tuesday at 7 p.m. hot and steamy hanky-panky session.
No, you did this last Tuesday. You can't keep postponing.
I know, but I told Renee I'd go to the movies with her tonight.
What time is the movie?
7:30.
Counter proposal.
I'm listening.
We skip positions 1 and 3, go straight to 2 and 4, and I'll get you out of here by 7:15.
I'd rather stick with 1 and just go straight to 4.
But you love 2.
Mm-hmm.
What?
It's not the best.
That's not what you said last Tuesday.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine. This relationship is just built on the throne of lies.
So does that mean you're canceling our session tonight?
No. But now we are only doing 3 because I can't look at your face.
Okay.
And you better bring me back some movie popcorn.
Fine.
She's definitely going to postpone.
Okay, guys, I'm at this haunted Airbnb and it's... Oh my God. Oh my God. What's coming from in there?
I'm so glad you found me because I'm dying to tell everyone. My besties collection dropping tomorrow.
nice getting all the kids together again. What's new with you guys?
Not much. I quit drinking, so.
Oh, that's great. How long's it been?
Today.
Oh, well. Oh, what happened? Who broke the lamp?
Nobody.
Now, kids, honesty is the best policy. If you're truthful, we won't be mad.
Really?
On God, go ahead.
I use swear words on the playground for street cred.
That's not what
we periodically sell our mother's household items to fund our stock market investments. Duh. I knew we were missing a chair.
What?
We use your Netflix account.
What?
Last summer, I jumped off the roof because I thought that I was Spider-Man and I accidentally landed on the family cat.
Oh, Whiskers. I thought he ran away.
Coyote came and scooped her up before we could bury her in the backyard.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus. I'm gonna start drinking again. Oh, okay, cool. Hey, Nickelback, what's up? I will travel to the ends of the earth, to wherever you are, to see you. I would love that. But I might need a plus one, just because I'm thinking, and stay with me, I'm thinking that it would be kind of cool to possibly have a chat off, you know, to see who's the best chat. Okay, if you're too scared, I understand, but like, I think it'd be pretty sick.
Well, this is fun. All the kids playing in the backyard. We got the pool. And where's your daughter?
I don't know.
Oh my God, is that her? Oh, yeah.
Is she okay?
Oh no, she's just playing dead in the pool. Why? We stopped asking those questions a while ago.
Okay.
Are you sure she's okay? 80% sure. I'll check.
Ow!
Yeah, see, she's fine. She doesn't want to play with the other girls. No. No, she's having the time of her life over there. Okay.
Why do we need to get up at 5 a.m. to go for a walk?
Because, Janet, the early bird always gets the fish.
I think it's worm. Why would I eat small little worm when I can eat the fish?
Because that's not the- You know what? I'm not having this conversation right now. I need to check my BMO online banking account anyway.
It is 5 a.m. Banks are closed.
No, with BMO online banking, you can bank anytime.
Really? Well, could you check our credit score right now?
Yeah, no problem. Why?
To see if we can afford this new house for sale.
I could check it on the app, but I can tell you right now we can't afford it. Oh. Chad?
What's up, John? It's a funny story.
What?
I may have lost the credit card you let me borrow.
I don't ever remember letting you borrow.
Either way, it's gone and I'm really sorry. I don't know what to do.
Chad, it's fine. I can lock my credit card from the BMO online banking app, no problem.
Oh, right. Okay, cool. I also know that you can e-transfer from that app too. Do you mind sending me like $50? Hello?
Hello there. I'm Ollie and I'm your bartender. What can I get you? Chris. I'll just have a water.
Coming right up.
Nickel for your thoughts.
Oh, I think it's Penny.
I'm Amanda. Nice to meet you, Penny.
No, my name is Chris. The saying is Penny for your thoughts.
What's anybody supposed to do with a penny? At least with a nickel, I could get a piece of candy.
No, I don't think you understand the saying. It's
I don't really care. I just see people say it on the telly. Anyway, what's on your mind, love?
It's my birthday.
Oh, what? Cool.
Yeah.
It's your birthday and you're at the bar alone.
I guess.
Well, if you say it like that, Janet, it just sounds sad.
Yeah, like if you say it like, it's my birthday and I'm at the bar alone. No, it just sounds pretty sad.
Hey, it's cool. My last 26 birthdays, everyone accidentally forgot.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's awful.
Oh, it's no big deal. The way I see it, if no one celebrates my birthday, then I never age. I'm like a vampire.
You're not a vampire. You're just a sad 26-year-old who still lives with his mom.
I will drink to that. You drink to anything.
Because there is a lot to celebrate. It's Chris's birthday.
Oh, it's fine.
This one time for my birthday, Kim K, Paris Hilton, and the entire cast from Selling Sunset went to New York, and we got our elbows done.
Oh, I did not know that was a thing.
Clearly.
Oh, I've always wanted to get my elbows done. Mine look like a couple of Christmas hams.
Ma, why are you here? You're supposed to be watching the kids.
What are you talking about? I brought them. I am.
Hey-o.
Hello. They like kids in here?
Well, it's a birthday party, so I think it's fine.
Oh, let's all sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
Hmm.
guys, this is David.
Nice to meet you guys.
Oh, hi, David. I like that name, David. It's biblical. Did you go to church, David?
Mom,
it's just a question.
Oh, when I was a kid and sometimes on holidays.
Fantastic. He's handsome.
Listen, Danny.
David.
Dylan.
Have you ever been to prison?
No, sir.
Me either. But I'm not afraid to go.
Dad!
Just think about it, boy.
Oh. How's your relationship with your mother, David?
Okay, we're leaving.
It's great to meet you.
Go. I like him.
Okay, you guys ready to go?
Yikes!
Mm-hmm. Whoa!
What?
Honey, you might wanna...
What? Fix your face!
Yeah.
Thank you for your subtlety. Fine, I'll be right back.
Fix your face, okay.
Oh, jeez. Okay, let's give this two-face blonde this way ethereal light concealer a try. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Wow!
Holy moly!
What now?
Your face looks so bright and luminous!
Oh, thanks,
yeah,
Riley.
Yeah, your usual very noticeably dark, sad, aging circles have just vanished. It's a miracle.
Yeah, what she said!
Yeah, if only it could last all day, huh?
Oh, yeah!
It does have 24-hour wear, too.
Oh, another miracle!
Well, you're not wrong.
Alright, guys, I got us a haircut, so what do we think?
I would have personally liked to be consulted first. I wasn't mentally prepared to look like an off-brand Justin Bieber just yet.
Okay.
I approve of this cut.
Oh, good. You like it.
It's very practical for combat situations. Less to grab onto.
It's not why I got it, but...
Less grabability could be a negative too, if you know what I mean. And for those reasons, I'm out.
This isn't Shark Tank. You can't just...
No! Where's the flow, bro?
I'm sorry. I just...
I don't even know who I am anymore.
Chad.
Chad's dead. And you killed him.
I think it's kind of hot.
Yeah, it's kind of growing on me, too.
Well, I think we look chic. Oh, we could be in one of those Vogue magazines or something.
Oh, yeah, but you're still dressed like Adam Sandler, so maybe like People magazine or something.
How dare you? I just can't believe the betrayal. Like, how dare she cut her own head of hair? Like...
Well, I think it makes us look, permission to swear,
granted,
badass. Super badass.
Awesome! And Riley, what do you think?
Do you like it?
Yeah, I do.
If it's okay with you, it's okay with me.
So, we starting a boy band or what?
Oh, honey, I hear you and your feelings are valid. I want to understand why you're feeling this way. Why don't we go get an ice cream and we could talk about it?
If you don't stop crying in 2 seconds, you're gonna be standing up on the car ride home if you catch my drift. That's what I thought.
Mom, can you buy this for me?
Oh, well, right now we can't get that, but maybe we can wait for your birthday or for Christmas. How does that sound?
Mom, can you buy this for me?
No.
Your dinner, sweetie.
I actually don't eat gluten anymore, Mom.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. But now that I know, I will go do some research and see what other options we have, okay?
Here's your dinner.
I actually don't eat gluten anymore, Mom. The f*** did you just say?
No, you can't go to your friends because you didn't finish your homework.
Well, I'm gonna call social services.
Okay, let's take a breath. You sound like you're feeling stressed out. Why don't you go get your homework, come here, and I can help you as much as I can. And then maybe when you finish it, you can go to your friend's house.
No, you can't go to your friend's because you didn't finish your homework.
Well, I'm gonna call social services.
Oh, okay. Okay.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just calling them for you. What? Is that all right?
No.
There you go. It's ringing.
No.
I take it.
Okay, fine. I'll do my homework.
That's what I thought.
Okay, ready, Colby?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up, guys? It's Sam and Colby. And we're here to-
That cat ball went off!
What?
What?
What? What?
If there's a spirit here, make a sound.
Dude, did you hear that? Did you hear that? What was that?
I farted. We've been told this is like the spookiest, most haunted place in the house. So, I'll check it out.
Don't close the door, Colby!
I won't! Don't. Dude, I'm not going to.
We're halfway through the video and...
Buy the merch!
Buy the merch! Buy the like merch! The video, buy the merch! Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe!
Thumbs up!
Okay, pose. That's hot. That's hot. We got Colby here, doing the Estes method. Is there any spirits here that want to talk to me? Yes. What do you want to say? You're a little bitch.
Hello, my little ravioli, my tortellini.
Oh, hey, Ma.
Hey, Onona.
It's almost noon, and you're still in your sweatpants.
Riley, can you tell your Nona it's a Sunday and we're having a movie day?
Mom told me to tell you that it's Sunday.
Can you tell your mother that I just watched an 8-part series on Netflix about how screens rot your brain?
Nona told me to tell you she watched an 8-part series.
You want to tell your Nona to repeat the sentence she just said and realize how backwards idiotic that just sounded?
Mom told me to
tell your mother we forced her to go outside, rain or shine, until the sun went down, and look how she turned out.
Nona said...
You want to tell your Nona I got bullied every day by the neighbor kids because she stuck me outside, and that's probably why I have trust issues and social anxiety and need to go to therapy on a daily basis?
Tell your mother back in my day, we didn't go to therapy. We did the healthy thing with our feelings, the three Bs. Beat down, bury, and bottle.
That doesn't seem healthy.
Can you ask your Nona why she's even here?
Tell her I'm here because I wanted to ask if you guys wanted to go to the movies with me.
You tell your Nona.
Well, that was rude.
We would be good friends.
Sounds like a pterodactyl. You guys know I could do a raptor noise? Ready?
I think the waiter is coming with your food. He's gonna walk away, isn't he?
It's the worst.
It's the worst, and you're so hungry, and you could smell it, and it's the worst when somebody else orders exactly what you ordered, and you know what it is, because you go to that restaurant all the time, alone, maybe, but since you have nobody sitting with you, that's the only thing you're thinking about is the food that you're gonna eat alone, but still. Anybody else go to restaurants alone? Just me?
Can you pronounce this word in Spanish?
Oh, okay.
I go first.
Okay.
And then you open your mouth.
Okay, I love her, by the way. Estoy asustada. Yo no sé.
So I'm one of those people that just like to like learn things randomly. Like I'm relearning guitar and I'm learning ASL right now because I think that that's important and really interesting. So here's like a little tidbit of what I've learned so far. All right, here we go.
Guess what, guys? I got my first tattoo.
Oh, no way.
Cool.
Oh, this should be good.
Oh, let's see. Va.
Sure.
No,
yeah.
Wait. Let me guess. What is the most basic white boy tattoo? A lion with a crown.
No.
A Roman numeral clock with an anchor in front of it.
Yeah.
No?
No. It's probably like barbed wire. Or trees growing up his arm.
Oh, yeah.
It's one of the trees.
Oh, yeah, ooh. Or an infinity sign.
Oh, yeah.
It's probably like a compass inside a rose. With a snake around it.
Oh, yeah. Laugh it up, all right? Because I tricked you. Okay, I haven't got a tattoo yet, but I'm going to get a tattoo. And I knew you guys would make fun of me for it, so now I know what not to get. So suck it.
Jeez, what's his problem?
I know I don't usually talk to you guys like this, and most of you probably don't want to see this, but this is for anybody else who needs to hear this. I have been seeing so many women on this app with their life together. They get up, they drink water, they have green juice and egg whites and oatmeal, and they exercise a lot. Bless them. I'm on my third cup of coffee. It's 10 a.m. I'm wearing half the makeup on my face from yesterday. And I haven't worked out. We don't need to talk about it. But I just want to say, it's okay that you don't have your life together. Because I don't. And I'm not going to change. Because I don't really care. I'm probably going to have a piece of toast with peanut butter and jam right now.
Hello, everybody.
everybody, and welcome back to school. Why don't we reintroduce ourselves and tell a little fun fact about the winter break?
Oh, this is like our mother's meetings.
Your mom's meetings?
The ones where she talks about her issues.
Oh, therapy?
Oh, my mom takes me to those. We all sit in a circle like this, too.
Oh, yeah, I think my daddy used to go to those, too.
Oh, not anymore.
Nope. He's in jail now. I feel like those Canadians always run those meetings, too, because they always call it AA.
AA? Oh, no, that's not what we're doing. Riley, why don't you just start it off?
Hi, I'm Riley.
Hi, Riley.
And last week, I took a sip of my mom's spicy juice and then took $3 out of her purse to buy candy from Tony.
Who's Tony?
Hi, I'm Buddy.
Hi, Buddy.
And I put a metal fork in the microwave yesterday to see if it would explode.
Did it?
Yep.
Okay, this isn't what this is supposed to be, so I think we're just gonna stop.
What's up? My name's Tony.
Hi, Tony.
All right, let's get down to the brass tacks. I got Gushers going for $1 a piece. I got a 2-for-1 deal going for fruit by the foot. And for any of you heavy hitters, I got Warheads going for $3 a piece. And they're hard to come by, so there's no negotiating that.
Are you even in this class?
Don't get your panties in a twist, Toots, okay? I'm in Miss Resnikoff's first grade class. I'm just trying to do business.
Can I have a pack of Gushers and a Warhead?
You got it.
No. What have you done?
I found a hammer.
Yes.
It doesn't work very well.
No.
Oh.
What's the point?
Okay, all packed up, ready to go. Did you put Jessica in the car seat okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive.
Positive.
Maybe I should sit back there with her.
No.
All right, all packed up, ready to go.
Yep.
Yeah, oh, I feel like I'm forgetting something, though.
We got the floaties, towels, beer. I think we're good.
Yeah, it's probably nothing. Let's go.
Christina's not in the car.
What? Oh, shit.
You're the oldest. She's your responsibility. This is on you.
All right, all packed up, ready to go. Let's hit the road, Jack.
And don't you come back. Let's do it. All right, here we go.
Oh my God, what was that?
That was Jacob.
What?
You're okay. Walk it off.
He doesn't walk yet, Kara.
Still?
You left him on top of the car.
Hey, this is on you.
No,
come on.
Hey, Chad.
What's up?
We need to get some stuff to set up for Katrina's new at-home office. Can you come shopping with us? We don't know enough about tech stuff.
Oh, nah, I'm good. You live in our basement for free. It wasn't a question.
Well, it's fair. What do you even do for a job, Katrina?
None of your business.
Okay.
But they're letting us work hybrid now, so I need to make homey office at home.
Okay, yeah. Let's go to Staples Canada, then.
All right. We'll probably have to go to some other stores, too, though, right?
No. You can get all the things you need to work from Staples Canada. Ergonomic chairs, sit-stand desks, all the technology, paper, pens. Staples.
Okay, but I don't think you can get chairs from Staples.
Like this gray matter ergocentric chair? Staples.
But you can't get the computer backpack.
Like the solo hybrid briefcase backpack? Staples.
Okay, but not a whiteboard.
Gray matter dry erase and bulletin board combo? Staples.
Fine. Let's go to Staples Canada.
Sorry, what's that? I couldn't hear you from my noise-canceling Buzz headphones from Staples.
You're pushing it.
All right. This turned out great. Looks great. Thanks for your help, Chad.
No problem. I take tips, you know. I'll be in my rent-free basement that I'm super thankful for. Thank you.
Man, I'm starving. They're taking a while.
Yeah.
So anyway, my cat Whiskers is just like...
Sorry for the wait, guys. Are we all ready to order?
Oh, yes. I've been ready for like 20 minutes. I will get the chicken strippers with frites, please.
Oh, actually, you know what? Could I actually just get a couple more minutes?
No worries at all. I'll be back in a few minutes.
What do you mean you're not ready? Thanks.
Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, my cat Whiskers. He's just like being so weird right now. Like usually when he meows, it's like meow, meow. But now he's doing this weird thing where it's like meow, meow, meow.
Hey, we know what we're getting?
Yes. Oh, you know what? I haven't even had a chance to look at the menu.
Take your time.
No, get back here. I am deciding for you. You're getting the seafood linguine. She's getting the seafood linguine.
But I'm allergic to seafood.
Good. Sorry, I'm just hungry.
It's okay.
I don't give a shit about your cat.
Hi there, Mom.
Why can't you just gently nudge me rather than smacking me in the face like we're in a telenovela?
I did try that.
Oh, I guess the doctor's serious when he says don't mix wine with sleeping pills. Why did you wake me up?
Don't be mad.
That's what you lead with?
Men don't panic.
That's what you follow up with? What did you do?
I'm not telling you until you promise you're not going to be mad.
Promise? I'm not promising.
My lips are sealed.
Fine. I'm negotiating with a 4-year-old. Okay, I won't be mad.
Promise.
I promise.
Pinky swear.
Can you just tell me?
Swear to the pinky.
Pinky swear.
Okay. All your underwear is destroyed.
And how did that happen?
Misha and I were playing Survivor and we needed kindling for the fire.
The fire? Where is the fire?
We put it out.
Oh my God.
With your new shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Are you mad?
Of course I am mad.
Hey.
Hey!
I was just wondering, if...
Initially, I am not physically attracted to you.
Your clothes are nice, but they're a little baggy, so I can't see any muscle definition. You do have a strong hairline, though, which means you're either too young or you're not stressed out enough, which means you might not have a job, which also might mean you still live with your mother, which could be endearing, but just not an ideal environment. But times are tough nowadays, which I understand, so I feel like if we agree on 3 to 5 likes and dislikes, there's a turn for me. 56% chance I'll sleep with you.
I actually just came to ask if I could take that chair.
You're funny and not interested. Your probabilities just went up to 92%.
I'm walking away now.
99!
Oh, I am physically attracted to you now.
How'd it go, bro?
It totally works. She wants to sleep with me.
Oh my God!
Hey!
Hey, Todd. Long work day.
Whew! Don't I know it.
Oh, you don't like your food? You haven't touched it.
Oh, no, I'm just trying to find a video to watch.
I don't understand.
Oh, before I start eating, I just like to find something to watch, so.
Oh, okay. Well, you can't eat while you're looking?
I mean, I can. I just like to find it first so I can enjoy my food.
So you can enjoy your food unless you're watching a screen?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, then do it.
Right now?
Right now.
Okay, fine.
Great. I can't.
You can.
Where do you even look?
Anywhere.
Okay. Here we go.
I'm doing it.
There you go. There you go.
Look at me go. Oh my God. Never mind. You can watch your thing.
That's what I thought.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back.
This is funny.
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Good morning. Good morning. Come here. Give me a kiss. Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, dear God.
What?
Your breath smells like ass. Oh, come on.
Oh, God, it smells like a raccoon with gangrene crawled into your mouth and set up camp in your back molars.
That's a bit dramatic.
You know, I never wondered what the inside of a dying whale would smell like, but now I know. I sympathize with Jonah.
Okay.
Hey, you wanna... Oh, I haven't shaved, so I don't...
Oh, no, yeah, okay. Yeah, whatever. It's fine.
Hey, you wanna... You know?
Yeah,
sure. But you gotta know, I could braid what's going on down there. So, like a film location scout came by the other day, and that's where they decided Jumanji 3 is going to be filmed.
It's elaborate.
Little known fact, Guns N' Roses based the song Welcome to the Jungle based on what's going down in my basement quarters right now.
Great, because that is no land I refuse to conquer. And I'll bid you the best of luck, sir. I'll see you on the other side. You're a great man. Why did we turn Scottish?
I don't know. I kind of want to watch Braveheart now.
Same.
Yeah, I can go over that right now.
I got the popcorn.
Where did I put my glasses?
See you, Mom.
Oh, where are you headed?
The mall with some friends.
Oh, you know what? I need some things from the store, too, so maybe I'll just tag along.
Or you can just text me. I'll grab whatever you need.
Okay?
See ya.
Or, yeah, okay, for sure. Don't talk to anybody with a mustache.
She'll come around one of these days, honey.
Oh, what do you know, Christopher?
Okay.
I swore I put my glasses on the table.
Hey, Mom, I'm going shopping.
Oh, okay. Have fun.
Oh, no, I was going to ask if you wanted to come with me.
And don't talk to anybody with a mustache. Wait, what?
Do you want to join me? We can go get Starbucks before if you want. Mom?
Oh, yeah, yeah, of course. I just kind of grabbed my glass. Oh, look at that.
I had my purse, and we can go. And we can go, for sure.
Okay, I'll meet you in the car.
Yeah, I'll see you in the car. All right, okay, okay. Christopher, it's happening!
That's great, honey.
Yeah, she wants to be seen in public with me. I don't know. I don't know why I'm nervous. I'm nervous. I don't know.
What was that?
What? Yeah, no, yeah. I'll see you in the car. Yeah, no, nothing, nothing, nothing. Nothing. Everything's good, everything's good.
Okay.
What do I wear? I don't know.
Hey, everybody. I don't usually do vlogs, but I thought I'd take you to set today. Let's go. This was the fit of choice today, and yes, I'm wearing a fanny pack. If you have an issue with it, I'll pack your fanny. What? Anyway, I grabbed my suitcase, and I'm out the door. I was in my Uber, and he was playing some jazzy jazz. I was kind of getting into it, not gonna lie. His name was T, like the letter, which I didn't know could be a thing, but it was pretty badass. Anyway, I got to set and saw all my castmates, which was cool beans, and then we all had to take a COVID test for safety purposes. I'm not pregnant. Love that. All right. And then I stole a coffee from the fridge. I don't think I was allowed to, but I did anyway. And I wandered around the set and touched things I probably wasn't supposed to touch, but they had really cool props because like Star Wars was filmed here or some of it. Anyway, me and Steven were having a good time anyway. And then I had to get my face fixed because I was looking extra potato-y that day. And then we had a safety meeting just in case the place blew up into smithereens, which was great. And then I had to get into my badass villain costume ready for the worst transition you've ever seen. Boom. Oh my gosh. That was terrible, but I look pretty cute. You know, this is giving me LOTR Star Wars realness. And then I caught Stephen He doing pump-up push-ups. I see you, Stephen. I see you. And then we started filming. Jennings is shirtless here. He's annoying how jacked he is. Screw you, Jennings. Anyway, and then Ian and I filmed a TikTok, which was badass. Go check him out. And then we braked for lunch, ate some suspicious burritos, and then ran lines because
none of us know our lines.
And then we got back to set, and I was really feeling my Daenerys Stormborn moment right there. I was about to yell Dracarys at everybody. And here's Alan living his Cruella de Vil Maleficent moment. He was great. Then at 9:30 p.m. we wrapped after an 11-hour day of filming. It was nutty.
These people are all pretending to be my friends.
Yeah. But in reality, they are all of my friends, and we had a great day.
Hey. Hey, do you have an extra?
Nope.
I didn't even get to Al. No. I just wanted to know if you... Can I just... Okay, I'm leaving.
No, no, come on, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back.
All right, I'm done. What do you want? What do you want?
I was gonna ask if you had an extra charger.
Oh, yeah, I got an extra charger.
Okay, thank you.
What?
You said you had an extra charger.
Yeah.
Well, can I have it?
No. No.
You're not even using the charger.
Yeah, I'm using it to charge your mom.
We have the same mom.
You're an idiot. I'm done.
No, come back. Come hang out. Come hang out. Come on, I'll give you a charger. I'll give you a charger.
Here. Oh, you... I was just joking. Here you go. Here you go. Whoop. Oh.
Bitch. While everyone else is partying, yes, Chris, I'm doing this.
Yeah, Chris, no, you gotta sneak up.
I'm about to chase the chicken. I'm about to go Rocky Balboa on this.
You gotta be like, hey,
you're about to be,
you're
about to be so fast.
Everybody's fine, okay? I just want to take you from behind.
That's
enough. That. What happens when I can it whip its head like a snake?
Probably.
I don't know how chicken snakes work. Like little dinosaurs.
Oh, that's perfect. Oh my god.
I thought that was a chicken.
Chris, are you okay?
I thought that was like a rogue, steroid-ridden chicken that came up.
So why do you think your father suggested you come for counseling?
I think because my mother died and he can't talk about it. And my sister and I didn't speak for a year because she thinks I tried to sleep with her husband. And because I spent most of my adult life using sex to deflect from the screaming void inside my empty heart. I'm good at this. Although I don't really do that anymore.
You close with your family?
We get on with it.
Do you talk?
God, no.
Any friends?
Sorry?
Any friends?
No, I don't really have time for... Well, I have a guinea pig, but she blows hot and cold. Not a joke.
And what have you found in your abstinence?
Well, I'm very horny, and your little scarf isn't helping.
So the impulse is still there?
Oh, yeah, the impulse is very much still there. It's just never the right person.
Update, the stars have aligned. For those of you who don't know, I've been going back and forth with Nickelback on TikTok. We got some beef, and Chad Kruger accepted my chat off. And it just so happens that today they're shooting a music video an hour away from me, and it's an open invitation to the public, so you bet your sweet ass I'm gonna crash it. And you best believe I'm gonna be taking Chad to burn the other Chad to the ground tonight. This is the fit today. You better take a photograph if you want it to last longer. Bye, little floof. I will be back. I won't be far away for far too long. Well, first we gotta stop for coffee to feed the machine. I'm the one standing in lines for overpriced coffee. That was the last one, I swear.
Amber, who do you think's the better Chad?
Chad Kroger.
That's not what I paid you to say.
Pretty little lady with a pretty pink thong. If a sugar daddy hitting on her all night long, doesn't care about the money, she could be with anybody. And if funny of the honey wanted you all along.
Okay, we're here. I can sense Chad in the atmosphere. I can feel it on my pit vipers.
I have infiltrated the premises. They gave me a full access pass.
They're putting me in the music video. Look at this.
This is weird. Your services are no longer required. Can I please have the sunglasses?
So that's it. She's singing. I'm out.
Yeah, man, you've been outchatted. Give us the glasses.
You can take my spot in the band, but you will never take my sunglasses.
Oh,
what's wrong? Oh, I just imagined I tripped and fell eyeball first onto this pan.
What?
Oh, it would suck. Anyway.
Do you want to try to hold her?
Oh, yeah. I kind of want to drop it, though.
Go away.
It's fair.
What you thinking about, babe?
Oh, I'm just thinking about how long I'd last before I pass out if you suffocated me with this pillow.
I'm joking!
You ever just want to walk out into traffic?
What? No!
I feel like I'd live if I got hit by a car.
No, you wouldn't.
Just tuck and roll onto the hood, you know?
I wonder if we die if this elevator started to freefall.
Excuse me?
I think if I jumped right before it landed, I'd be Gucci.
I don't think that's how gravity works.
You want to find out?
Okay, this is my floor.
Have a good one.
What's so funny?
I could just cut my finger off right now.
Wild. Ah, gorgeous view from up here, eh?
Yeah.
Just thinking about the best way to land with breaking the least amount of bones, you know? I feel like feet first.
What you looking at?
Oh, if that fan fell up there, how many people do you think it would hit? 6? 7? At least 2 would die. My money's on 7.
Oh, I just love watching little kids play soccer. It's so cute.
Yeah. I wish I could just trip them all at the same time, you know?
What?
What?
What's on your mind?
Oh, I'm just thinking about what my life would be like if you died in a fiery car crash inferno tomorrow, and vice versa.
Okay. Here's your plate, man, but don't touch it. It's really hot.
Oh, thanks. I'm gonna touch it.
But I said it's really hot.
I'm gonna touch it and see for myself.
Okay, jeez.
Yeah.
Ah!
Do we have to go in there? Your sisters always make fun of me and interrogate me.
Yes, we do. And no, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Hey guys, you remember my boyfriend Simon.
Hey guys.
Steve, what's up?
Yeah, how's it hanging, Sergio?
It's Simon. You know what? I'm just gonna step up for a sec.
Why are you going outside, Stanley?
Yeah, what's up? You, smoke?
Are you talking about...
I didn't say that.
She didn't say that.
Is that what I said?
It's not what you said.
So Samuel smokes the devil's lettuce.
What? No! No, I don't!
Then why are you going outside, Sean?
To make a call!
Oh, okay.
Makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
You know who else makes calls, Sonny?
No.
We'll give you a hint.
Rhymes with rug reeler.
No!
Would you guys stop?
He's having a hard day, okay? We got pulled over on the way here. That's why we're late, so quit packing it on.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
we're sorry.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Why'd you get pulled over?
Probably looking for his rugs.
Rut-row.
That's good.
That's it. I'm leaving.
Simon!
Oh, come on, Seamus. It was Rust-a-row.
That was really runny.
Thank you.
I hate you guys.
Love you.
All right.
right, what's on the list of things to do today, Memory?
Yeah, it looks like a lot. We have a total of 28 tasks to do today.
That's more tasks than holes in a misunderstood emo kid's pants. Well, let's start with the most important first.
Yeah, we do have that paper to write, which will take the longest.
Perfect, let's do
that. But we do have several calls to make before the end of the day.
Okay, let's do those then first.
But we can't do those calls until we shower and get ready, because most of them are Zoom meetings and FaceTimes.
Okay, well...
And we also have family coming over at 4, and the place is an absolute disaster.
Just make her do something!
On it.
What in Mother Mary Fudge Knuckles is going on, Memory?
I don't know, sir. Everything seems to be shut down.
What? Why is it so cold in here now?
Yeah, whole thing's frozen. We are out of commission.
What do you mean? We have a million things to do!
Yeah, doesn't matter. We are overwhelmed and in freeze mode, my guy.
Damn it, for how long?
Couple minutes, couple hours, couple days.
I got 20 bucks on a couple days at least.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have time for this Horseshit!
Okay, okay. Let's go shower. We need to shower. Okay.
Oh, we're back online! Oh, thank the Lord!
Nope, but you can thank me. We have way too much stuff to do. We can't waste any more time.
Thank you?
Yeah, it's like a lesser of two evils. Also, you owe me 20 bucks.
I quit.
Do you guys think we're in a simulation?
Immediately, yes.
There's no way that birds are real.
Do you mean to tell me that potatoes make vodka?
Do you think we're living in a video game and when you have deja vu, you just respawn in real life?
Bro, I don't even think I'm here right now.
Am I still a lesbian if I let my wife f*** me?
Are mountains just the of the earth?
Socks are just like gloves for your feet.
How many times do you guys think you've pooped in your whole life?
Why is it called quicksand if you go down really fucking slow?
Why is of spelled O-F instead of O-V?
If you think about it, we're all edible.
Okay, kiddos, dinner's ready.
Thanks.
Oh, chicken and rice leftovers again?
Yeah, Mom, can we have something different?
You will eat it and you will like it, okay? Oh, yes, of course.
Bonsoir, monsieur. Today, we have 2 options for dinner.
What is this? Why didn't we get this?
First, we have the peanut butter and jelly sandwich paired with your favorite beverage, la au chocolat.
What? Oh, what?
Chocolate milk. Oh, we have a delectable macaroni et fromage paired with a Coke.
I'll have the PB&J, s'il vous plaît.
Bonsoir, coming right up.
And where did the French waiter come from?
Oh, just eat your dinner, okay?
I don't want soggy chicken. I want answers.
Thanks for coming home to Boston with me to meet my cousin.
Of course.
And just a heads up, I might need to translate for him.
He speaks another language?
You could say that.
Hey, Jen.
Hey, Johnny. This is Katrina. Nice to meet you, Johnny.
Katrina, it's a pleasure. You are wicked fine. I'm Hosey.
He thinks you're hot and he calls dibs. Back off.
Oh, I kid. Come in.
So what's new, Johnny?
You'll never believe what happened to me last Saturday, okay? I get up in the morning, I take the T to go meet up with McCarthy at Dunk's, right? Place is full of townies.
Uh-huh. He took the subway to meet his friend for coffee.
Oh. So we finish up, we get up to leave, and then we see this guy right in front of us steal this chick's pocketbook, and we say, no, sir, we chase the guy down to the car park, but he gets into his car like a bat out of hell, goes onto the rotary, and then onto the turnpike. But this guy doesn't even get a quarter mile before getting picked up by a statey. Pisser. Right in front of us, I swear to God. Anyway, you guys go sit in the parlor. I'm gonna go grab some potatoes and grinders for supper.
Great. Oh, they saw a girl get her purse stolen, so they chased him to the parking lot, and then he drove away and got pulled over by a cop. And we're having potatoes and sandwiches in the living room for dinner.
Oh, that's what I just said.
Hey guys, come in.
Hey, you could use a rug out here for your guests to wipe their feet, eh?
I don't really like the look of that, so...
Okay, just a suggestion. I guess you need actual guests to come to your house anyway, though, eh?
Dad, what are you doing?
You hear that?
Need some WD-40.
Alright.
Okay.
So this is the kitchen.
Oh, interesting color choice.
Yeah, I thought it was a little different.
Yeah, no. What is this, diarrhea green, or...?
It's sage. It's a mistake, is what that is.
Your knobs are loose.
Dad, don't worry about that, please. Here's the dining area.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thanks. And I thought I could spruce it up by maybe bringing that little side table. What did you do?
Oh, come on. It looks better like this.
Dad, what are you doing?
Yeah, I tested your water pressure. It is mediocre at best.
It doesn't bug me, so...
Well, I disassembled the shower head because I think that's the problem. So you're going to need to buy a new one. Until then, you don't have a shower.
Get out.
I thought this would be fun to try. Okay, do I have friends? But what about the ones that they don't like me? What about the one I talked to today? She's my best friend. She doesn't like me? Selena! What did I do? She likes her other friends more? Does she have any other friends?
Oh, it makes me want a hot dog real bad.
You look absolutely, completely, and utterly beautiful.
You look amazing.
Oh my God, you are like a ray of sunshine.
Wow, you look great. Oh, wow.
I don't. No.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna wear this to the party if that's alright.
Well, don't you look quite pretty? Do you think you're better than me? I think not.
You know what? I wasn't sure about your outfit at first, but now I love it.
Oh my God, come in! You look terribly cold. No, not like terrible, just you look great. You look so beautiful.
Hey, Ma, what are you doing here?
Oh, just wanted to stop by and visit.
Oh, well, Chad's over. We're just about to have dinner.
Hey, how's it hanging? My left one's hanging a lot lower than the right. I'm starting to think I should get it checked out.
Gross. You want to come in for dinner?
What are you having?
Just some leftover meatloaf.
Ma. Ernie, start the car.
Wait, what, you're leaving? You just got here.
If your father and I don't feel like cooking dinner, we just go to people's houses we know around dinner time, and 9 times out of 10, they invite us in. And if we don't like what they're cooking, we just move on to the next house.
That's diabolical.
Yeah, I do it too.
So when I invited you over Tuesday morning when I was crying and you pushed it to 6 p.m., it's because you just wanted free dinner?
Maybe.
Unbelievable.
Riley gets it.
I only agree to go to Costco with you because I know I'll get a hot dog and ice cream out of it.
What the...
Yeah, anyway, it smells like your neighbor Carol's cooking a roast, so I'll see you later. Oh, but are you guys having dessert at all? Because we'll...
Nice park. Yeah, go have fun on the playground, Riley.
Mother!
Wait, remember your Nona's rules.
Don't talk to anyone!
I think you mean strangers. You could talk to your friends.
Wrong. Because next rule.
Everyone's a suspect.
Mm-hmm, and?
If they offer candy, ice cream, puppies, or fun, I kick them in the nuts, I scream, I run.
And most important...
Never trust anybody with a mustache.
Exactly.
Okay, not everybody with a mustache is bad.
Adolf Hitler, John Wayne Gacy, Ed Kemper, Hulk Hogan.
What's wrong with Hulk Hogan?
I don't trust them.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
How do you know who Jeffrey Dahmer? Are you watching crime documentaries with her again after I asked you not to?
No.
Ladies, Janet, you're looking scrumptious.
Scout Leader Boone.
Here's a 5, kiddo. Why don't you go get some ice cream while I talk to your pretty mama?
Oh! I stand corrected.
That's right.
Hey, Mom, can I go to Alex's for a sleepover tonight?
I don't think so, sweetie. I can't do a repeat of last time.
No, I promise it won't happen again.
Fine.
Yes!
Later that night.
Hey, it's 3 o'clock in the morning.
I'm really sorry. I tried.
Hey, what's up?
Not much.
So you're having a chill day so far? The sweater helps. Okay, so what did you do this morning?
Just came from my auntie's funeral.
Oh, I thought you said your day was chill.
Yeah, it's a bit nippy, so?
Well, are you okay?
No, I'm Chris.
You're unbelievable.
Thanks.
Anyway, I was gonna ask you, do you wanna hang later?
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah.
No!
Maybe if he asked me last week, but no! Why? Because life's worth living, man! What is up with you? Not much!
Oh my god, so you're not down? Where?
To hang! No!
Oh my gosh, you're killing me. You tried to first.
Are you my Uber?
Yeah, I'm the Uber, I've been. How old are you?
36.
Yeah? Okay. We'll say plus 8.
64.
Huh. Sounds pretty right. Who's Ben Affleck married to?
J-Lo.
What? No! Really?
Yeah.
What? I thought he was married to Jennifer Gardner.
Not anymore.
Oh. Well, now my day is ruined. Shame. Shame. So do you have that Benjamin Button disease or something?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Does anybody else know?
No.
That's all right. I'm like a vault. I'll take it to the grave. I'm the best at keeping secrets.
Okay.
For example, a couple years ago, my best friend tells me that she's pregnant, yeah? Get this. It's not her husband's. It's a local ops driver's.
Ops?
Yeah, the guy that drives the big van with the door blown out with the boxes in the back.
You mean UPS?
I don't know what that is. Either way, he put a baby ups her box and the poor bastard doesn't even know it. Shame. Shame. But I never told her so. So, way added. Then she's gone.
Oh, look, a jaywalker.
Oh, yeah.
I could just run him over like a speed bump.
What?
Not actually.
Why are you speeding up? Just to scare him a little. He shouldn't be jaywalking.
Oh, I hate going over bridges.
Yeah.
One little turn, I could turn this car into an airplane.
What?
Temporarily. Hey, do you think if I hit the divider on the on-ramp dead on, it would split the car in half cleanly?
No.
No. What about a pole? You think we'd get decapitated if that semi-truck stopped abruptly and we went under it?
I don't know.
I think if I opened the door and jumped out, I'd survive.
I'm going 60 miles an hour. No, you would not.
It would if I tuck and rolled.
Could you stop?
Drop and roll. I hate you. You want to hear something funny?
Duh.
Scout Leader Boone came here the other day and he asked me out.
He came here?
Yeah.
To ask you out on a date. And he knows we're together.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. No, I told him, but he didn't care.
Oh, he did not even care.
Right? Like, oh my, like, really? I don't even know. I don't know.
Oh my god.
I couldn't believe it. I couldn't believe it.
Too hilarious. Yeah, too hilarious.
Absolutely hilarious. I know.
You know what else is hilarious?
Ooh.
What?
The idea of him walking through the forest and me accidentally mistaking him for the vile, rabid, beta male coyote that he is. I'm kidding.
Katrina, I'm gonna need you to say out loud that you will not hurt him.
Oh, I will not hurt him.
Thank you.
I will make it quick and painless.
Katrina, no.
Oh, I kid. You're no fun.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Oh, we're just looking at pictures. Tanya had her baby.
Yeah, I went through 24 hours of labor, but she is beautiful. Come look at pictures.
Pass.
What?
Oh, no, I'm happy for you. I just don't give a shit about seeing pictures of your baby.
Plus, no fresh out the vagine baby is beautiful. Okay, they all look like Yoda and Betty White had a weird love child.
Hey, anybody want to see new pictures of my puppy?
Oh my god, yes!
Woo, yeah, party!
Dude, what are you doing? I don't know anybody here. You said I'd know people.
I know, but I can introduce you around.
Nope.
Alright, perfect. And for an extra $5, would you like to donate to the Homeless Orphans with No Limbs or Hope Foundation?
No.
Oh, you have 2-for-1 chocolate bars for $5. Throw those in too.
For the children.
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I don't know. Never mind.
Where's he?
No, there it is again. Did you hear that?
I don't hear anything.
Oh, man, I must be going crazy. Never mind. Sorry.
It's a day.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas with the return of It's a Wonderful Lifetime. And what's snickerdoodly fantastic is that they have all new premiere movies and new movies every night from November 26th all through to Christmas.
That's cool.
Great. Good to know. Now get out of our house. Okay.
But I wanted to watch It's a Wonderful Lifetime holiday movies with her.
I brought snacks.
I don't know.
And beverages. Fine.
Yay!
I got a new little guitar, and I'm gonna test it out, but this is also very therapeutic for me. I highly recommend you try this, even if it sounds like shit, which mine will. Ready? What's in your head? Good? What? Oh, no. I was just thinking how easy it would be to cut the tip of my nose off.
Oh my god. Why?
I don't know. Intrusive thought.
Oh, okay. Does that happen a lot?
Yeah, with pretty much everything and anything.
Really?
Everything? Okay, what about that sink? Put your hand in the carburetor and flip the switch.
Okay, what about the water bottle?
Oh, that's easy. While you're drinking it, I just punch it into your mouth.
Okay, what about the countertop?
Oh, come on. You walk, you trip, you bust all your teeth out on the corner of the counter.
The cup.
Drop it on my toe, obviously.
Oh my god. Okay, here's a hard one. A pillow.
Oh, please. Two words. Suffocation device.
Wow. Okay. So you have these thoughts like every day?
Yeah.
And you want to do them?
No, I'm not crazy.
Oh, okay. But you think about wanting to do them and it happening.
Exactly.
Are you okay?
No.
Oh my god, shut up. Oh, shut up. When you stop being such a stuck up little business.
Oh my god, I'm done. Don't talk to me again, okay? Don't,
I won't. Oh.
I have had it up to the gosh dang stratosphere with you two. When's the last time you two did your chores? I'm not the maid around here.
No, I was just.
Don't talk back to me, okay? You know what? I'm just gonna do it. Myself, okay? So ungrateful. I can't.
She's literally insane.
Insane. Psychotic, right?
Mentally unstable.
Yeah, and you notice when she's mad, her right eye just twitches?
It's impossible not to stare at it.
Right? Swear to God, it's gonna like pop out of her head.
I'm trying not to laugh the entire time.
Yeah. You wanna go to the mall or something? Grab some food?
Yeah, sure.
Cool.
Start the car.
Yeah.
I actually do that.
Favorite Simba.
Hi.
Today we have a very special guest, and that is why you're coming in. I didn't even ask, he just knew. It's Call Me Kevin on the show today, and we're gonna do some 5-minute crafts.
Oh, we don't have that. What the f is that?
You're putting treats in it?
Okay, so we've already run into our first problem. I don't have that pop and lock and thing. So I have an ice tray that could maybe stick to a wall. I just gotta take the ice out and then I could put, oh, shit, Kevin.
Kevin, come here.
You got treats in there.
Come on. Okay. Oh, we're having so much fun. No, we're having fun. It's gonna be okay. No, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna,
you 5-minute crafts. This isn't working. Okay, it's okay. We're gonna make you look beautiful. You're gonna be beautiful.
I picked two shirts and I'm gonna let Kevin choose
one.
See? Oh, you like this one.
I gotta glue a toothbrush to my finger.
I'm just gonna duct tape it to my finger. Perfect. No, you wanna help? Okay, that's fine. I'm sorry. Oh, he's eating my finger. Ow. No, Kevin, please, God, please. Riley.
What's this about?
I need you to help me fold this lawn.
What did you say? I said, what are you on about?
Why do you sound like that?
What's wrong with what I sound like, eh? You come in here and disrespect my family, my blood, my heritage.
Heritage, your entire family is from Boston, Massachusetts.
You're lying.
Why would I lie about that?
You have the audacity to lie about Santa Claus being real. Who's to say you didn't lie about me not being adopted from across the pond?
You think I would have picked you?
I think this conversation is over.
What has gotten into you?
Riley, the next episode of Peaky Blinders is coming on. Let's go.
Oh, figures. It's you.
What did I do?
You have Riley watching R-rated TV shows?
It's educational.
How is it educational?
Took me way out of folding the laundry now, didn't I?
What?
Yeah, so next time you think about what you say to the Peaky Blinders.
No.
Too much?
Too much.
Okay.
Oh, I got it in!
Nice shot.
Yeah, good shot, babe.
You get another one now.
Oh, cool.
Oh.
Oh, don't worry, babe. You can try it again.
Oh, okay.
No, she can't.
Dude, chill.
That dude chilled me. That was a scratch. What, we're just giving out pretty pity girl passes?
Bro, this is her first time. She's never played before. Give her a break.
And I've never skydived out of a plane before, but you think if I forgot my parachute on the first try, I could just slap down an Uno reverse card on my shit?
No!
There's no rewind button on the game of life, man. Only play.
And maybe pause or fast forward if you're under the influence of certain substances.
This isn't skydiving, bro. This is pool. She can go again without any deadly consequences happening.
You sure about that?
Yeah! Oh no, yeah, you're right. You know what, let's just start Derek Jeter throwing rules out the window, right? Let's just start robbing banks, you know, lighting cars on fire, sleep with each other's moms. Or whatever.
Do you sleep with my mom?
You know what, man, just give her another turn. I think it's fine.
I met someone.
Oh my gosh, no way, what's he like?
He plays guitar.
Oh, that's great.
And he sings.
Amazing. So what does he do for work?
Nothing currently.
Oh, does he have any family or anything? Or
I don't know. He's just so mysterious, you know?
Uh-huh. Yeah, where does he live?
He's kind of just like super free and lives on the road.
Yeah. Okay, so he's homeless.
He always says that I feel like home to him.
Right. Is he giving you mortgage payments?
He wrote a song about me. Do you want to hear it?
Not really. Okay.
Cassandra.
That's me.
I want to open you up. Like a peanut butter cup. Even though you can't technically open up a peanut butter cup, you could cut the top off and lick it all up. This is a metaphor for having intercourse with a woman. And definitely not a peanut butter cup.
Can you believe he made that up on the spot?
Yeah. Oh, honey, I like the new hair. It's very funky, very fresh.
Thanks.
Yeah, very dope.
Don't say that.
Okay. Knock, knock, kiddo. Mom told me you got a new hairdo, and wow, that's different.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you doing okay mentally?
Yes.
Well, then I think it's great. Oh, your hair's so cool.
What are you gonna do, copy it?
No.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Excuse me, I didn't mean to interrupt your mission, Agent Romanoff, but you're looking fine as chilled wine in the summertime.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Hair's cool. Wait, really? Do you mean that?
Yeah.
Thank you! Okay, I have not been sure because everybody's just been giving me mixed signals, and this, and now I know. Now I know. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Your outfit looks dumb, though.
Okay. Your hair looks really good.
What?
Oh God, no. I have not washed my hair in several days. There's so much dry shampoo and hairspray in there that if you flicked on a lighter within 5 feet of me, I would spontaneously combust. Come to think of it, I haven't showered in several days. I probably smell disgusting right now. I shouldn't be in public right now, to be honest. I'm genuinely sorry. I have plagued you with my feral existence. I'm gonna go.
I think you smell fine.
Listen, if you're looking to do charity work, go down to your local food bank and shovel soup into Oliver Twist's mouth, not compliments into mine, okay?
That was too much. Too much. Yeah.
Mothra or Godzilla?
Godzilla. So.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Fuck Mothra.
King Kong?
I'm anti-Mothra. Oh, Godzilla all day. I love Godzilla, dude.
But you love monkeys.
Godzilla's got... He's powered by nuclear energy.
That's true.
That's... He goes, awesome. The other one's a big monkey.
But he's cool.
He's pretty cool.
They got good jaw strength.
Yeah, but he has a relationship with a normal size woman. That's weird. That's f***ing weird. That's weird as shit.
You know where you draw the line?
You know what Godzilla does?
Just destroys stuff.
Conflagrate entire cities. Inferno. Blaze. Death.
What do you think about
Japanese people screaming.
Sorry I'm late to the potty.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no worries. Come on in.
Who is that woman?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
Where is everybody?
Mom!
Oh, hey!
Mom! Where is she? Mom!
What? Riley, have you seen your mom yet?
No.
Weird, she should be here by now.
Maybe let's ask this extremely attractive woman. Da, miss, do you know the location of our other mother?
Are you guys serious right now?
Mom?
Riley, that is not your mother.
Holy shit.
What do you mean?
I am not going to lie. I did not recognize you.
Yeah, you look stunning.
I did not realize she had this much potential.
Da, it's like she leveled up to an upgraded skin. Da, reconfirming my suspicions, we are living in the simulation.
Hey, beautiful, I haven't seen you around here before.
Ew, Chad!
Janet! Hold it, did you change your... everything?
You all suck.
I'm gonna go talk to your mother.
Oh my god, hey!
Hey!
So good to see you. You look so good.
Oh, thank you. You too.
Sup, miss?
What's up, buddy?
Oh! Bring it in.
Oh, you smell nice.
Yeah, new cologne. You like that?
Yeah, I like that.
Oh. You've been working out?
Yeah, check this out.
Look at that.
Oh, shit!
I gotta start calling you Humpty Dumpty, may I?
Now get in there.
Oh, yeah.
Hard as a rock,
right?
So what did you want to tell me?
So keep this to yourself, but I think I might be moving to a different city.
What?
Why? There's just more opportunity and it's only an hour away, but this is super early stages. I don't even know yet, so just please keep it to yourself.
Oh, okay.
Where are you going?
I'll be right back.
Okay.
You're moving?
What? Okay,
you're
hold on.
You're abandoning your family?
Dad.
I'm just kidding.
Grandma? No, I'm not moving.
Why should I turn on the TV?
This thing on?
Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming. My daughter is moving. She's breaking apart this... Sorry. Thank you. She's breaking apart this family.
She's outside the house?
I'm just going to leave it open to questions. Anybody? Yes?
Oh, my God. Close, you piece of shit.
Woo! Made it. Thanks.
Oh, yeah. It's no problem.
Great. Alone in the elevator with a man, and my phone's dead, so I can't even look at it. Oh my god, did he just check me out? I mean, he's kind of cute, I guess. Oh my god, what if we got stuck in the elevator and we talked for hours and we fell in love? Oh wait, what if this is like a Ted Bundy situation and he's super cute and charming at the start, but then takes me back to my hotel room and has his way with me, and then takes my head as a souvenir? Oh my god, he's not checking me out, he's sizing up his next victim!
I have to fart so bad.
Okay, be cool. Okay, let's just look at our self-defense save TikToks on our phone, okay? It's dead!
Hold it in, buddy.
What the fuck was that face? Oh, I'm done for. Of course this would happen to me. I can't just have a nice meet and cute. I gotta get stuck in the elevator with a guy that's gonna eat me out Jeffrey Dahmer style.
Maybe if I just let it out in little increments.
Oh, and I had half a cake left in the fridge. This is the worst day ever.
Nope, almost shit myself. Oh, thank God, it's almost at my floor. Okay, get ready. Just a couple more floors, big boy.
Hold the elevator for me, Sonny.
Oh, shit. Close.
I'm done dinner.
Okay, you didn't finish your water.
It's gross.
What do you mean it's gross?
It's water, it tastes like nothing.
Exactly, what's the point?
To live.
Meh.
Okay, well lucky for you, I got you an air-up water bottle, and all you have to do is get a scented flavor pod,
put it on like so, and then pull it up to activate it, and then when you sip it, it'll taste like the Flavor Pot.
Okay. Oh, is that peach?
Uh-huh, and I have a bunch of different flavors too, so you... Did you like it?
Yeah.
Great.
More water.
More water.
In my Aera bottle.
More water in your Aera bottle.
Now.
No, you know what? One battle at a time.
I have a little story time for you guys, a little cringy story time about how I am in the wild interacting with people. So I go to Starbucks, and the girl that hands me the drink is very cute. I get a little flustered, but she gives me a compliment, which was her first mistake, and she says, "Oh my gosh, I love your headscarf. It's so cute." And I said, "My hair's super greasy. I haven't washed it in days." I didn't say, "Oh, thank you. I'm actually wearing it because I haven't washed my hair." I just said, "My hair's super greasy. I haven't washed it in days." Period. Full send myself off a bridge. And then she said, "Okay." And then I followed that up by saying, "I'm mentally ill." And then she said, "Oh." And then I just piled on that and said, "But yours isn't." And I meant, like, your hair isn't greasy. And that's just, the compliment would have been, "Your hair looks nice." But I just basically said, "Your hair doesn't look like a bag of shit." So I am going to be single for the rest of my life. And I'm just going to stop interacting with human beings. All right?
Okay, so your friends are Stefan and Steven?
Yeah.
So my gay friends Steven and Stefan are in town. And I figured I'd introduce them to Chad because I need a little free entertainment. Because watching Chad interact with two gay men is single-handedly the funniest thing I've ever witnessed. Chad, this is Steven.
Hold on.
Absolute pleasure, darling.
And his boyfriend, Stefan?
Oh. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Howdy.
Cool. Awesome.
Super cool.
So you two are together.
Yes.
Yep. And that's awesome. Congratulations. That's stellar.
Thank you.
I'm super stoked for you. I'm here for it. And I'm queer for it. Is that...
You know when you're watching a toddler skate for the first time and he just keeps falling over and you should probably help him, but it's kind of funny just to watch him fall?
Chad's a toddler. And I think it's great that you're riding that gay train, guys, because I'm in that caboose, you know, just pumping my fist in full support of your gay train ride.
All right, then.
Not that I want to ride your train or in your train. I don't have a ticket. I'm just shoveling coal in the back into the engines of your love, you know? I just want you to know that. So.
I think Chad might be a little gay.
Definitely gay.
What?
There's something behind you.
Shut up.
Today we're in Seguin, Texas at the Historical Palace Theater.
H.A. Daniels built it in 1947. This is the third theater to be on this site. First one was in 1915. Second one was in the 1930s. And then this one was built in 1947 by my dad.
There was a girl and she was holding somebody's hand and she got hit.
There's something behind you.
Shut up. Okay.
Who was following Jay around when he was here?
This is the first photo.
What is that?
Yeah, there's something there now.
You know, like, oh my god.
Is the man here with us now?
He's here.
Don't worry.
That's all we begin. That's all we begin.
The house.
It's great.
And oh, this is Kevin.
Oh, yes, my name is Kevin. I'm 4 years old and I'm a super good boy that likes getting pats on the head.
What? What do you mean? What? What was that? What just happened?
Oh, Kevin's just talking to you.
What?
No, because I'm a super good boy and I really like talking and chasing balls around the house, among other things.
What? Stop doing that!
This is just Kevin's voice.
Dogs don't talk!
Kevin does.
No, he doesn't! He's a dog! You know, oh, whatever.
Okay, I'm moving on. What is her problem?
I don't know.
Hey, could you pass me a banana?
Why do you have to do that?
My anime.
You know, it doesn't have to be like this.
Be like what?
We're all grown up now. We can just talk to each other and be mature about it. We're be grown-ups about it, you know? We could stop with all the childish antics and just get along and not just waste time doing stuff that we did when we were kids. We could actually have a relationship now. You could hand me that banana without saying anything in retaliation. Just here is the banana, you know?
Okay.
Okay. Here is your banana. Thank you. See, isn't this nice?
Okay, isn't this nice?
Okay.
I didn't wash my hands after I peed, by the way.
Oh, God. You look like you belong in a one-hit wonder Y2K boy band, by the way.
At least I don't look like you.
And he said, yeah. Douche nozzle.
This is how I believe Australian conversations go.
Oi, where's Dad? Oh, he's on Chad's dick. He's on his dick?
Yeah, mate, why?
What about Mum? What about Mum? Well, where is she? Well, Dad's on somebody else's dick. What do you mean, mate? Mum's out on Chad's dick too. What do you mean? Yeah, mate, I was thinking about hopping on Chad's dick too. Oh, fuck me, I need a beer.
Hey, I like you. Oh, hello, I like you too.
We should hang out. I would like that very much. Let's hang out.
You're so great. You are also so great. We should make this a thing.
A what?
A thing, like I would be with you and you would be with me and we would just see each other, you know? Because we like each other and we think we each other are great.
I hear what you're saying. And no.
Oh, you don't like me anymore?
No, I do a lot and I depend on you a lot and you're a great person and I really like hanging out with you.
Okay, but you don't want to be with me?
No, but I want to hang out still, you know?
So you want to be with me, but you don't want to be with me?
Yeah, like we're not exclusive, but like, you know?
Hey, I'm gonna go grab some coffee, maybe go to the mall.
Okay.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard what you said. What?
Are you busy or something?
Yeah, kinda. I have a project I'm working on right now.
Oh, well, you can do that later.
Yeah, I guess, but I'm broke as shit right now, so.
No big deal, I'll pay for you, so.
Really?
Yeah, whatever.
Thank you, man, that's really cool of you. Okay, I'll just finish this up and then we'll go and... You don't have any friends.
Shut the fuck up.
All right, go by yourself then. I don't care.
No, it's fine. I'm sorry. Let's go. Only if you buy me a new outfit. Fine.
Okay, what's something that's gross that tastes delicious? Say it on 1, 2, 3. Hot dogs.
Cottage cheese.
Sam's mom.
What?
Oh, cottage cheese. See, it tastes good, but I'm a texture person, so I just can't.
Can we back up for a sec? Did you just say my mom?
True, but if you put it on toast with tomatoes and avo like Sam's mom does, don't even notice.
That's a game changer. Good one, Sam. What?
And hot dogs are delicious. I don't give a flying fudge knuckle what anybody says.
Right? And everybody's always like, do you know what those are made out of? And I'm like, I don't care. Put it in my mouth hole. Enough about the hot dogs. Can we talk about what just happened here?
I don't care if it was made out of Sam's mom's luscious hair. I would still eat it.
Straight up.
Ugh, got such a craving now.
Same.
Deborah, man.
Did you get with my mom?
Whoa, bro.
You sound insane right now, dude.
Wild.
But you said Sam's mom.
I didn't say that.
That'd be crazy. Did you?
For real?
Hey, what was that?
Hmm?
Are you f***ing with me right now?
Dude, yes, calm down. Your mom, on the other hand.
I haven't shaved my legs in a while, and I think I'm gonna go for this look. What do you guys think?
Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, good morning.
Mind if I grab a sip of your coffee before I head out?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Thank you, baby.
Okay, kiss.
Bye.
Bye.
And hey,
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you more.
Ah! Oh my god, I almost dropped my coffee.
How? But you didn't. Bring it in.
Oh, I need a sip of that.
Okay.
Thanks.
All right, I'm gonna head out. What'd you drop on the floor there?
What?
I don't know. I'm out of here, short stack. Love you.
Love you too.
Okay, everybody's been using this filter, and I need to see what I look like when I'm old. Okay.
Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, I look like my Grammy. Wait, why am I crying? I'm okay with that.
Are you afraid of death? Kind of.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Because you're not religious.
No.
You didn't grow up religious.
Mm-mm.
But I know you respect religion. Mm-hmm. Like, you're interested in it.
Yeah.
Same here.
Yeah.
I think it's very interesting.
Yeah, I love it. I think it's cool.
I think it gives a good perspective on life.
It's a wealth of knowledge.
It is.
Yeah.
It'd be cool to know somebody's just like...
Stromboli's up there pulling the strings.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a real boy! If you're not...
All the questions in the comments.
If free will's real, punch me right now in the face. Proof.
Riley, we got...
What the hell is this? I am currently concocting elixirs in the toilet.
Why?
No, thank you for asking. I have currently developed a keen interest in alchemy and the mystical sciences.
Oh.
Yeah, and I'm using the toilet as a vessel for my concoction, so at the ease of one flush, I can send them out into the universe.
Oh, uh-huh. And what will that do?
If my calculations are correct, and I believe they are, it will make all the bad people in the world dissipate into sparkly dust.
Is that why you added my brand new highlighter into the mix?
Well, how perceptive you are. Yes, that is correct.
Got it.
Yeah, yeah. And after this, I was thinking of doing my own interpretation of the Sistine Chapel featuring the cast of the Paw Patrol and permanent marker on this wall.
Counter proposal. You draw it on paper, and then we put it on the wall.
You're really pigeonholing my creativity, but I can do that.
That's great.
Would you like to do the honors?
Sure, why not?
We did a good thing.
That highlighter was $50.
It didn't look good on you anyway.
Oh, honey, look, it's a Fendi. That's fun. I've never heard of that before.
I didn't realize that was here.
We need sunscreen. You need sunscreen. We need to reapply. It's been 30 minutes. Oh, what is that one? Is that Bavac?
I don't know. If you can't pronounce it, you can't afford it.
Hey, sunscreen time. Sunscreen time.
Oh, honey, it's Gucci. Oh, that's interesting. It kind of sounds like another word for a vagina.
Balenciaga, what the hell is that, sweetie?
I think it's a type of fitness class.
Oh, I ain't signing up for that horse shit.
Oh, honey, I got a lot of swass building up. I got a blot.
Oh, look, it's a Prada. I've never seen that before in real life. That's nice.
So when do you think this thing starts, huh?
I don't know, but do you think I need to reapply?
Oh, Versace. That sounds like a type of pasta. Is that a type of pasta?
Let's take a photo. My hat in the way.
I wish I cared about me more. I wish I thought about you less. You're always walking out the door. I'm always faced with my regrets. Is it too much to be adored? I always take what I can get. I wish you cared about me more. I wish that I could just forget.
This is not a coincidence. It's not the algorithm, okay? If you're coming across this, you need to hear it. This is divine energy, okay? Spirits, tell me what they need to hear. Oh, half the deck, okay? 10 of spades. 10 of spades. This means he is thinking about you, okay? He's thinking about you. He does not talk to you, but he's thinking about you next. His name might be Jack, might start with a J, maybe an A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, or Z, but could be it. Ace, he is the one. He's the one you've been waiting for, and you need to wait 4 years. Just go wait 4 years, love, and like the video, and also contact me privately to get a private reading. And, oh, 11:11 on the clock. I don't know what that means.
What are you looking at? You think if I threw this cup hard enough, I could hit that guy in the head?
No, why would you do that?
I'm not going to. I was just asking. That's weird. Why are you staring at your fork?
I feel like this pickle is probably the same texture as my eye. I could just take this fork and, you know, pick it out. Like a grape.
Oh my God!
Are you okay?
What? Oh. I just imagined slipping on this towel and caving my head in with the shower handle.
Why?
There.
What are you doing?
Now I won't.
I think there's an extremely high chance that would never happen.
But there's always a chance.
Okay.
Ryan Gosling or Ryan Reynolds?
No, definitely Ryan Reynolds.
Yeah. Agreed.
Yeah. Christina Lee Hallowell Collins.
Oh, that's full name. You're f***ed.
What did you do?
I don't know. Christina.
Shit.
Eavesdrop? Eavesdrop.
Did you skip class yesterday?
Oh, damn. That's right. She did.
Oh, shit.
Got two options here. She can deny, or plead guilty and cry.
Yeah. Yeah. As long as she doesn't.
Are you dumb? I would never do that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
It's like rule number one in mom's courthouse. If you attack, you get whacked.
Yeah, what a dumbass.
Wait. I don't hear the whacks.
Jessica Leanna Hallowell Collins, get down here.
Is she calling a witness?
She's calling a witness.
Oh, no, man. I don't even time for this dunce last month for not snitching on her.
Now, you got this, man. Get it together.
I can't go back there, man. I won't be able to DM Jason on MSN.
Jessica!
You can have my Tamagotchi.
Really?
Sick.
Okay, everybody's doing it, so I might as well. What are my red flags? No, they're not. They're cute. Who doesn't? Yeah, why is that bad? I'm a busy person. Fuck you.
I figured out something that I can't do.
Oh, I want to hear that.
One thing you can't do in the world.
Check this out. So right hand, like, you know how like people are like, Kalabunga. You can do it real fast. My left hand does not go that fast. My left hand
is... How did you figure that out?
My left hand's way slower. Can you do it with your left hand?
I don't know. Am I doing it?
Like, it just can't go fast.
It just doesn't go fast.
You had a stroke.
I think like
the side of your brain just like collapsed. Yo.
I just want to know how you figured that out. When you're just like one day he's just like, and then goes like,
so much slower.
Like what? Oh man.
What the heck?
All right, we're here. Who's ready to hike?
Oh man, these trees are just gorgeous. Look at that.
It's pretty cool.
Parkour. We should do this more often. Why don't we do this more often?
I don't know.
We gotta do this more often. I just feel so connected out here, you know? Do you feel connected?
Yeah.
I feel connected.
How you doing?
I'm good. I can go for like 4 more hours. Easy.
Wait. Stop. She's gonna take a quick water break. She's a quick water break. She's a quick water break. What's wrong?
I tore my ACL.
Right now?
In middle school. It's just acting up. God damn it.
I think we missed a turn.
No, we didn't miss a turn. I know exactly where we're going, okay? You don't need to question me. I've walked this a million times.
Didn't we already pass this tree?
Oh, God. I think we're lost.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Shh. Do you hear that?
What?
Is that a bear? What if we do if there's a bear? I'll Google it. There's no service!
Good job getting us lost.
You know what? If that is a bear, all I have to do is outrun your swollen feet, okay?
I'm pregnant.
Yeah, and whose fault is that?
Okay, I got my headphones, my stun gun, my bear mace. Does this work on people too? Probably. And do I need this? Little overkill. Never mind. Okay. All right, run time. I got my headphones in, music on.
Seeing you tonight.
Okay, it's gonna be sunset soon, so this has gotta be a short run.
Oh, I gotta take one headphone out too to hear any potential approaching threats. Sick, it's gonna be dark soon, nobody's gonna be out here. I'm gonna go Forrest Gump on this run. Hell yeah, let's turn this music up. Yes, I know that he's
my- is that truck slowing down?
Why is it slowing down? Oh my god, I'm gonna be on Dateline, shit.
Is that truck slowing down? Weird.
Oh, they probably need my directions. Hey man.
Oh god, another runner's approaching. I gotta not breathe so loud.
Hold it in. Oh yeah. Oh god, a man is approaching. Okay, what was that self-defense class I took 3 years ago? Oh, look, a woman runner. Okay, I gotta seem not creepy, not intimidating. Here we go. Okay, not creepy.
Hey.
Oh god, that was so creepy.
Oh god, that was so creepy. I'm going on star power mode.
Babe, you ready to go?
Yeah,
I'm ready to go. You wearing that?
What's a new cardigan I got? Do you not like it?
No. You look beautiful. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, babe, you ready to go?
Yeah, ready to go.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
Huh.
Well, I just got this new cardigan. What, you don't like it?
You're beautiful, but it's giving, I don't want to miss the 4 p.m. senior supper special because bingo's at 5.
Okay.
Is it time to switch to transitional lenses now, too?
It's big talk coming from a guy in socks and sandals.
Hey, these are Birkenstocks, okay?
you look like Adam Sandler. And you look like you grew up watching cartoons that wouldn't see the light of day today. So. I love you, let's go. I love you too. Oh, you forgot something.
What? What'd I forget?
Your walker?